It's different. Alright, I found this key, everyone, but, you know, everybody was in here. I'm about to... still looking for a gun, dog. This dude's about to see me if I go try to attack him right now.
Fuck. Fucking drove my car off that bridge. Next.
Is this still happening? No. Guess that's the way to go, but I'm still trying to get this dude. Oh, word. Yeah, I'm definitely trying to get this dude. Oh, word. Let me get this. Too bad I don't got the throwing knife still. Oh, here we go.
Now come here! It's not
excuse me. Now we got somebody up top on that player. I guess I'm trying to make my way over there. I don't see anything on this bottom line.
Like that one.
What's up?
When you use your phone, you can it actually pauses the game instead of like on GTA where you use your phone and still plays it.
Oh, yeah.
So when you're in a gunfight, you can actually pause the game.
That's dope.
Yeah, fucking tank. Give me my tank, bitch.
Which one are you gonna fucking see me? That scared the shit out of me. Oof. Oof.
That was scary. Oh, shit. Soon?
I don't know.
Wolfenstein out?
Probably or? Not. Probably not, man. I can't lie to you. I'm trying to finish this game. And then I gotta upload regular videos to YouTube, so. But I did buy it, so soon. Maybe Sunday. Maybe.
Nice. Alright. The shit just bounced off the fucking hood of a plane and somehow survived. I don't get it.
What do you mean?
Like, this chick jumped from a cargo plane.
Oh,
into another plane that was about 100 feet below her. And she landed on it without a parachute, nothing, and just rolled on the plane and survived.
Yeah, that's the Saints Row.
I don't get it. It's a fucking game, so.
Is he not coming this way? All right, good, I'm good. Oh, there's some beef out here, huh?
Motherfucker will die.
here somewhere. B. It's supposed to be B2. Gotta be in here somewhere.
Verflucht! Hört das denn nicht auf?
Was am I saying? Fuck, this game's so laggy right now.
Nah, man, I had that dude. What are you talking about, bro? It's bullshit.
I don't get this game. They're all about blowing shit up in this game, right? I'm trying to break through a door in a military-grade plane. And there's fucking tanks and military-grade Humvees and shit all around me. But I don't want to use those. No. I have to search through 30 crates to find the one fucking thing I need.
Yeah, I'm here somewhere. B. It's supposed to be somewhere.
That's what's up.
Verflucht!
That's badass, dude.
We just finally found the resistance files and seat B2. We just revived everybody, excuse me, unlocked everybody, and now we got this achievement. We're gonna see what they're talking about. I don't know if we gotta open these helmets for them. Oh, here we go. Hey, yo, hold on this. I see your helmets. Let me check the party in a second.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing German bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Ferguson.
Well then, I'll square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in.
These niggas, I need a gun.
Roscoe, can you get that hatch open? There might be a way out.
Oh, this hatch right here? Here's the hatch. Look, look. Do you not see a hatch? Is it right there? Oh, yeah, there it is. This one there though. Oh no, that's not the job.
Gefangene bewahren Sie Ruhe.
officer. Dude, you gonna take that. And I got the handgun. And I got the silencer on it. And I got a new fucking shotgun. Oh, you about to get this. I'm not a fan of the, I don't know, I guess I'm getting used to it now, but the unlocking code, or what I just did, the unlock, the hack, it's kind of a different word. Let me get all of that. Let me get all of this. It's locked. What about this door? Oh, it's open. And I still fucked it up. Should I have come through with the shotgun? I don't know. My fault. Let me take a smoke break while I'm here.
That's cool.
We back at it. I guess I died, so I gotta start over. But we back at it, and oof, I got a gun now.
Yeah, so many times do you reckon you've died in this game?
Oh, dude, I've died a million times already. In the first prologue of the game, I died 18 times, so trust, it's definitely going down. But keep in mind that I am playing on Uber Hero level, which is the hardest of the five. Yeah, I think there's five settings. And I am playing on the hardest of the five. Just because I felt like a punk if I didn't pick the hardest core. But this time, I'm going to try to go in a little bit more quiet. I don't think they know I'm here. Still, bro? Maybe I should have used a fucking shotgun. Damn it, man. Yeah, Chambo died a million times. But it seems like in every level, there's just this one part where there's an overwhelming number of enemies. And I just died like a million times at that one part. And then I finished the level like it was nothing. That was a good little run right there. Let's try this again. I like the fact that they got a number of takedowns. That's dope. Let me put my silencer on the joint. Yeah, get it. Let's see the heck. I don't know. I think it goes too fast. Especially for what you got ridiculous. It resets way too fast, bro. Look at that. Come on, man. I made that. I guess the trick is to let the left one sit normal. Let the left one sit normal and move the right one. It seems to be the easiest way to do any hacking mechanics in this game. Shout out to everybody who's still in the room. Now that I do radio, I just know how to talk. I'm just going to talk blindly at whatever. Because that's what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm supposed to be entertaining. Anyway, got the silence on this joint. We did a couple regular takedowns. Just that nude.
Yeah.
And that nude. Fuck on, man. I don't even think I got no grenades. Let's throw a damn grenade down the hallway. Come on, man. Slow screen is kind of goofy.
Fight fucking zombies now in this game.
Tanks
and
fucking
futuristic VTOL ships weren't enough
to fight zombies.
1, 2, 3.
Side for sore
eyes. We get all of that. Did not get that help yet. There it is. Do I have any grenades? No. I got 2 guns. No, I got the shotgun. I'm going in with the shotgun. Take the gun, this guy. On your neck. Take the gun, that guy. Yo, I don't fucking get it, dude. Oh my gosh. Maybe I should just shoot them all.
Get off me, zombie.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm about to do, champ. Because this shit is giving me access. Give me that. Do this. Locked in.
Question.
What up, bro?
Is that supposed to be true that if you use a suppressed weapon near zombies, they don't hear it?
Oh, yeah.
Or, like, for most games in the house?
Yeah.
Alright, this game's bullshit. Freaking suppressed pistols and zombies are just coming out of fucking nowhere. I feel like going through the space-time continuum or some shit right now.
Oh, are you serious, bro? You should be dead.
Motherfucker.
everybody watching. What up? My name is Bleef. A great thing about this game is there's actually two storylines.
We have to hit these two pumps at the same time.
At the
on my mark, hit that bomb there. Ready?
But in the very first mission of the compound, you get to choose. You get to choose whose eyes get taken out. And that it sounds awful, and it pretty much was.
Hit that button on my mark.
The doctor came in and was like, yo, you gotta make the choice whose eyes get pulled out. So I chose Wyatt.
Alright, what part of the stream was this on?
There you go.
This is part one, I think.
Usually when I talk to you at a party, I keep the stream muted, so. Alright.
Yeah, this is part one.
I'll
but yeah, you have to watch
it on YouTube.
Yeah, just watch it. Whoever you choose, you know, obviously they get their eyes taken out and die. But then there's a storyline for the second person. So right now I'm playing Fergus's storyline. And when I complete Fergus, I'll obviously be playing White's storyline almost die as well. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to playing the two storylines. And again, like I was saying to everybody, what we're gonna do is just play the entire game through the live stream with however many parts it takes. And then once we finish the game, complete the game, or at least the first storyline, then we'll do uploads of each chapter. We'll do uploads of achievements. And all of that stuff. So I gotta finish this game quick, pretty quick.
I'll
have to finish it tomorrow. See, that's the problem with this hardcore. This hardcore is like, you don't, it's not hard, but you lose health super quick. Like, one bullet take all your health. We're on in the same hand that they don't lose health at all. You gotta shoot these dudes mad times. So that's why.
That's how Saints Row is. You have to shoot a guy 13,000 times with a machine gun to kill him.
That's fucking, I don't appreciate that. I don't like
that at all. Like I put 30 rounds in some guy's chest the other day and he didn't die.
I don't think this is good. What are you shooting at, bro? Oh, man. Damn. See, I can't be just jumping out there like that. Yeah, no, it did work. It did work, champ. Great lines. Yeah, I need to get some health, though. I like this game. Shout out to everybody still in the room. As you can see, I actually got the name right. I'm playing, actually, Wolfenstein, The New Order. This is pretty dope. Let's get some combo moves.
Populated this city, part of my French, but shit.
business, dude. I can see it. That's why. About man, dog, shit's being recorded, nigga. I made that shit. Fucking corny, man. Fucking guy is dog.
Nutty
bitch. Nutty. It was a 2 o'clock. Yeah, I gotta finish this game.
Shooting me, that's the problem.
Shotgun. Where'd you go? Where are you going?
Biggest champ asks, can you be a sniper in the game?
I don't know, but... Oh yeah, you are a new friend of mine. No, we don't use sniper rifles, though. I don't like sniper rifles. I don't like sniper people. Oh, what the fuck, man? I'm sure there is a sniper rifle in the game, though. And I'm lying because fucking the sniper rifle in Blood Dragon, Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon, that shit was dope because it had explosive bullets. Yeah. So I don't know, we'll see. If you let me get the silencer on the sniper rifle, then yeah, I might have to come through.
Achievement unlocked.
I'm trying to play this Wolfenstein that I just bought today. Tough, man. Although one thing, I mean, I didn't really look too much into this game, though, but I was expecting a multiplayer. I thought they had a multiplayer of some sorts. And they do not. No, I have not seen it yet. This is a 3-disc game, so. Wait, actually, let me look at the third disc now and see what the third disc says. Disc one, just regular, doesn't say anything specific. Disc three, doesn't say anything specific. Oh, you know what's wrong there? Is there four discs? Oh, no, there's four discs in here. Wow. Wow, like there's four CDs in this package. And I did not notice that. My goodness, why in the world would there need to be four CDs in this package, bro?
Installation disc, single player disc, maybe single player two disc, and then a multiplayer most likely.
Yeah.
I can tell Dead Space there's a 2-disc just for the campaign in general.
I can see that, but dude, only 4 discs? Games and games are
Battlefield has the single player and then the multiplayer disc.
Yeah, normally that's 2 discs, though. 4 discs? It's fucking crazy, that's intense, bro.
Well, like I said, you know, maybe like two single players and so each multiplayer maybe.
Grand Theft Auto has a fucking, you know what I mean? Grand Theft Auto is only 2 days. 8 gig download, Grand Theft Auto online, you know.
Yeah, the download and the play disc, yeah.
Let's Nazi go!
That's just crazy to me, that's all. Very surprised there's 4 fucking CDs in there. Yo, them fucking torrents, dog. Like they have one shot kill on you, dog.
Biggest champ, just said he's got a goat. See it.
Hey, believe me,
good luck with the stream.
Yo, thanks, champ. you know, actually, if you can, champ, I don't want to get too into it, but try to message me your address and all of that stuff so I can get this on the roll. I've been playing this all day, so I haven't really been outside, but as soon as I do, I'll do that. So let me know, and then have a good night. Send me a private message. Yeah. So yeah, like I said, let me know. Frustrating as shit, dog. Peace out, dog. I'll see you soon, champ. Shit is hard as fuck. In that fucking position where I don't have enough bullets or chakra or, you know what I mean? Special, whatever. I never have enough.
going to play? Fucking hell. Question, what do you think of Homestead?
So I can just shoot them bitches off. Oh, I'm about to fucking rock you.
He's passed by shit
that I am,
by the way.
Oh, yeah. Twofer. Terrible twofer. Got you, bro. Just give me a second. Ready to go for it? Yeah. One second. Where is it? Fuck that, man. Give me that. Double shotgun. Give me that. Give me all that equipment. He ain't got to throw me one if you want it. Don't be letting you keep your equipment all this way.
Oh, it resets every level?
Yeah, so far it has.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I really wanted to keep all my shit because I can find magic. Is that everybody?
Those shotguns are dope.
Yeah, they are from the beastie.
Question, you ever hear of something called the Child of Eden?
Yeah.
Game.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, yeah.
Is it any good, do you know?
I just can't tell you off the top of my head, but I can't remember. Holy no. Dude, did you see that bullshit fucking headshot with two shotguns, but he kills me first, man? What the fuck? Now I gotta do all that shit again? Oh my goodness. Unfucking believable. I gotta watch that again. That's unfucking believable, man.
Yeah, I saw that. That's bullshit. Yeah, like I was saying, I have a free download for the Child of Eden if you want it.
No, I'm straight.
I've had it since I fucking bought the 360 and I haven't used it. I don't know what the fuck it is. It'll sit in the bottom of my drawer for the next fucking 2 years.
Thank you. Look at this fucking fuck shit. Oh, man. Alright, I'm out of the party. Let's chill. I'm gonna do this fucking thing again. Fucking play. How many times? How many fucking damn times do I gotta do this shit? This is unfucking believable. I'm so mad. Shit's hard as heck, Doug. Thank you.
I'm definitely about to wrap this shit up. This fucking is whack. Goodness gracious, dude. Look at that bullshit, dog. He's still alive? No, pick that up. I got four boners. Thank you. man. What do you do? Nobody's dead. Come on, man, what the fuck do you need me to do now? Now I'm just letting nobody go. This dude's not coming. Come on, man, what's good? What am I supposed to do, man? Everybody's dead, dog. you want me to provide suppressor? Fine, like, everybody's dead. I'm sorry, I don't know where the fuck they go. There's a fucking barrier there. I have absolutely just no idea where to go, bro. Simply can't figure it out. This guy's not fucking doing anything, though. It's making me mad as shit. Fuck, man. What am I supposed to do, man? There's no clue, there's no hint. Oh, can I pick perks and shit? Oh, no. Unlock shit. Camp, what is that? Camp funds? I don't know, my stealth's about to be off the hook, but yeah, fuck all of that. What are you? Figure out how to get the fuck out of here. Everybody's dead, man. What the fuck? Is there a chain I need to cut? Maybe I'm about to just wrap this up. I'm not feeling this. There's nothing back here. I don't know why I keep on going back here, but there's nothing anywhere, nigga. I don't know what the fuck to do. That is shit. Go back out here and they can't find where the fuck to go. I'm off of this. Yo, what the hell, man? I'm going to shoot this dude, dude. Sometimes it just gets so fucking corny. Glitched out. Yo, I'm off this. Yo, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I fucking ruined this stream. This is awful. I don't know what the fuck to do, where the fuck to go. This asshole is just sitting here, dog. There's no clue. He's not saying anything. Like, yo, go do this, go do that. It just says fucking lay down, suppress the fire. There's nobody fucking firing anymore. So I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Journal? It's a journal. That I got no gold in here. Whatever, yo, I'm off this. I want to thank you guys for tuning in. And please hit that subscribe button if you have not already. Follow us on Twitch.
Oh, yeah. Come
on. Follow me on Twitter at Believe Honey. And let's get to the channel. Yeah, like I said, I'm off that, so I don't know. You guys be good tonight. I'll see you guys very, 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 very soon.